So here we have a 55 Bel Air, and we're pretty much fitting the engine and the transmission. Today I'll be working on the interior, cleaning this all out, and then rubberizing the floor. So you will see a lot of videos on this as it makes progress before and after. As you can see, we're going to work here with this completely empty shell. That's the old manual transmission that comes out. Ruben will be fitting all the
wiring harnesses,
new battery. We're going to do the motor mounts. We're going to take those exhausts out. We're going to drop a 305 Chevy engine in here. And I'll be documenting the progress on this one. You guys have a great day. And we're down at Lincoln Auto Electric in Long Beach at 793 Redondo Avenue. And Ruben has worked on classics for more than 40 years. So whatever car you have, we have a lot of classics coming in and out of this workshop, this repair shop, and we have a lot of happy customers that get their issues sorted out and fixed right here. Thanks, Ruben.
See you work, my friend.